Thanks, Hannah. New this morning, one person is in the hospital after a three-car crash in Youngstown. It happened around 4 o'clock this morning. Two of the cars were near the intersection of Truesdale and Himrod. When officers arrived, they found a third car down the street. Now, we're still working to learn more on the condition of the person that was sent to the hospital. Police right now are investigating that crash.